deserts vast and forest deep, through mountains grand and hoary, a path is opened for our time, and we behold the glory. Ring out, O bells, let cannons roar, in loudest tones of thunder. The iron bars from shore to shore, ourselves midway in continental station, and send our greetings either way across the mighty nation. We reach out toward the golden gate and eastward to the oceans. The tea will come at lightning rate, and likewise Yankee notions from spicy islands of the